Wow, this is so delicious. Who made all this?
I'm glad you like it. The butler, Arakawa, is also the head chef around here.
I'd like to personally thank him. Please call him in when he's done.
I won't let you fall. Can I have some of that?
Wow, she sure eats a lot.
That looks so good.
Would you like something to drink?
What's wrong? I don't like bell peppers.
If you want to grow up to be like Miss Asahina, then you're going to have to eat them. It's not often we get to eat this good.
Tamaru's hospitality, we were able to get through the first day without anything terribly strange happening. Now, if the story ended there, it would have been perfect. No such luck, though.